us the new skills. These girls across the world are members of a company known as the Winged Hussar Banner of the Marshall and Mamoski Fellowship.
To this world famous new zone, to show you the beauty and the strength of Polish Hudaria. My most beautiful and loyal soldiers. The first one, Mr. Andy Dean, the first Polish Hussars from UK. This is the first time I've been present. So he will serve with us for the rest of his life. My right hand, Mr. Michał Ruda. Which is commanded by Mr. Stanisław Schmidt. We have experience in the art of war, especially on foot. And his staff today is Mr. Arkadiusz Dzikowski, the grand captain of Polish Chivalry Chapter, Mr. Jesław Wojciechowski, Mr. Paweł Łączkowski, the first commander, Mr. Kazimierz Klawiter. There are many factors behind the success of Polish Husaria. The first and foremost is that we've got brilliant commanders. Thank you. And of course, very high moral standards.
Powtórzyć. E, towarzysz.
E, towarzysz.
In English. Towarzysz. A hussar companion trace a retinue of just two horses.
Oh, is a
zasypcie nowy. Dawaj! Hussars trace their origin back to the Hungarian and Serbian light cavalry that first proved successful in warfare in the Balkans in the 15th century.
Where are you going?
I am Andy.
And what are you going to do? Those early Hussars were later recruited by Poland, mainly to fight against the Muscovites, Ottomans and Tartars on the country's eastern borders. In the beginning,
was the difference between life and death. The Hussaria of Poland, Lithuania, Commonwealth were the best. Without equal, they had beaten the armies of Western Europe, their pikemen, their musketeers.
As they come towards the end of their drill, please tell
take note of the kit and equipment they are carrying and holding. There's going to be a little footage head on towards the enemy.
Wywidzieliście Państwo Czesany. Kto się dzisiaj czesał? Ci panowie od góry to raczej nie bardzo widzę. A z tej strony kto się dzisiaj czesał?
nie robię szybko serce. Pokażę, gdzie jest noc. Jesteście gotowi?
Manchesteru, pana Leszka Robińskiego. Gdzie jest pan konsul? Jest, o tu! Serdecznie dziękujemy, że jest pan z nami. No jest pan Rzeczypospolitej, zatem jest tu obecny również.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Yes, yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, just very quickly, the Hazarians are going to come to you so that you may speak to them and talk to them at the convention hall.
Howard Steinberg.
To use our weapons very efficiently. As a final touch, every Hussar wears the pelt of a well-wild animal. Usually